car repairs have set us back a little.
Thank you.
currently in the drop zone. We need you to move up into the top 10 or we won't progress to the shootout. Than a lap of fuel now, the tank is empty.
It's time to...
good on the power unit cycle, so let's concentrate on bringing tyres and brakes up to temperature. No rain expected for the time being. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid has formed. Be ready with the clutch. This lap, we can use DRS when you are within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Okay, focus. We need to stay on form. teammate by 5.2 seconds. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums. This lap. Push hard on the inlap. We think you're going to start losing some tyre grip around now. Okay, we can take you this lap. Are you okay? That was a nasty hit. Turn the engine off and wait for the marshals.
They take the checkered flag then here in Canada in what has been Here come today. Let's see what effect this result has had on the driver's standings. Sergio Perez is now our points leader in the Drivers' Championship thanks to his performance today. Let's focus on the driver of the day, Anthony Davidson. Who do you pick?
It's got to be Valtteri Bottas, a commanding performance that I think had the audience's eyes glued to him for the majority of the race.
It's time to check out the constructors' standings. Red Bull take over as championship leaders. After an event like that, who knows what the sport has in store for us next time? Be sure to join us again.
Not a great day out there today. Let's talk about what happened. I think it's great how much your team has been focused on developing your car. How do you feel this season is going for you? Is the car competitive? Great. Well, that's everything.